America treats children like garbage. Whether toddlers like Kaylee Anthony or babies murdered by abortion, children end up in dumpsters. We have become a savage nation. And if you vote for candidates who support abortion, you have blood on your hands. We must protect babies with our vote, not just worry about our pocketbooks. We must elect candidates who will make child killing illegal. I'm Angela Michael, and I approve this message.